taking the defensive line. Oh, there's Spiro on her tail. Side by side. I just realized why my launch control didn't work in that first Superbike race. I didn't set the RCK3 gearing. Yeah, remember? So that's why it didn't work. So, manual. Well, you don't even know how to do it yet. You haven't tried it. Oh, you did. Look at this little pretty little bike, huh? All right, Formula Ultra coming up. Got to start in the front row this time instead of the fifth row. So just follow Spiro and Q-Man and have a fun little race. Take her easy. There's Spiro. He's like, he's a little early. All right, bud. How much wear do I got left here? Not too bad, a little bit. Chain is loose, good. What's going on? He's putting his warmers back on. Let's put him back on. How lame is that? We might just put him on just for a second. Spiro drove by and we all got like, okay, well, one guy's failed. Let's do it all fail.
Dylan.
Hard to do with gloves on. Oh, waste of energy that was. Here, plug her in, bud. Oh, la 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 la. What's going on? Fair fans. Are we waiting on a final call now, or what?
Looks like they're going now.
Yeah. Thank you. To the bottom, just stop you. Small grid. At least we get to start at the front. Oh, I feel stiff. Oh, the steel, that suspension is more rebound.
to get a little pace going. Oh yeah, the rear end's staying down better now. Manual launch. I realize, like I said earlier, launch control is not going to work if I don't set up the gearing. All right, just the four or five of us. The race down. Nice and easy. Cut off the inside if that's what he was planning to do. Keep Q-Man close.
The old drawing board.
Maybe you can come on my inside. No, no. Oh, shit. Playing. Jesus. Calm down, Spiro. unfortunately, I got like a bug right in my vision. Right in my right eye. Watching that leg dangle, too, man. Defensive line. Oh, there's Spiro on their tail. By side. Oh. Ah, he's burning his foot up. It's awesome. Those boots won't last long. Set him up. man down, Q-man. It's in the one. Ooh, I don't have that tire though. Hit the curb. Yeah. Woo. Good race, buddy.
Well, back to the old drawing board.
Maybe you can come on my inside. No, no.
Oh, shit.
Playing. Jesus. Calm down, Spiro. No, no.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Maybe you can come on my inside. No, no.
Oh, shit.
Maybe you can come on my inside. No, no.
Oh, shit.
Maybe you can come on my inside. No, no.
Oh, shit.
Thank you. Good stuff, guys. Good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Jack.
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Wile E. Coyote. Genius. You are a rabbit, and I am going to eat you for supper. Now, don't try to get away. I am more muscular, more cunning, faster, and larger than you are. And I'm a genius. While you could hardly pass the entrance examinations to kindergarten. So, I'll give you the customary 2 minutes to say your prayers.
I'm sorry, Mac. The lady of the house ain't home, and besides, we mailed you people a check last week.
Why do they always want to do it the hard way? I'm such a genius.
Side by side.